Hi, it's Lori Vegas Ballen, creator of the 365 Days of KW Command. Today we're going to look at quick posts so that you can start posting on social media. On the left-hand side over here, we're going to go down to campaigns. Now in campaigns, you can run paid ads, emails, direct mail. Today we're going to go over to social posts. And as you can see here, I actually have posts that are scheduled. And how you can tell is they're right here listed under the day of the week. So you can schedule posts. Once posts are scheduled, you can actually see the engagements, post to Facebook or Twitter. But on the bottom right-hand side, what I want to show you is that there are some suggested quick posts. First one is create your own neighborhood video. We actually just did that one. So we'll go on to the next one. Check out my new real estate search app. It's the smartest way to find and share your favorite home so I can help you make one. Next one. So these are all going to be call to action for the app. You can also go up here to create a new campaign. Click social post. And now in here, you can start just designing from scratch or playing with these. So let's go ahead and go back to social posts. Let's just take one of these quick posts that they have already designed for us. And we will just take this one down here, what the locals say, and just click the little share arrow at the bottom there. And then you really don't need to do anything else. The text is already in there. There's a call to action for your app. And your DBA logo's up there. And now here, you can schedule the post or choose to publish immediately. So let's just say, okay, I want to schedule this one on the 21st. So let's do the 23rd. And I'll do one, maybe I'll do one in the evening this time. And then you can preview it here. And then here you can go ahead and schedule it. Schedule post. Now imagine if you actually just sat down and started creating posts and scheduling posts so that they go out all the time. So you can use the suggested ones here. You can go in to create a brand new one. You can also go into designs and cover them, and I'll be bringing all kinds of ideas on social posts. But I just want to get you started at the very least with these easy ones. And when you see in here that you don't have one, you can go ahead and click create a social post. Now, from here you can browse the design library and you can pick something you've already created. Or you can go from scratch and create a brand new template. Just click this little plus sign at the bottom and you'll access the entire social library. So now I could say, okay, let me take a look and see what might actually fit. Let's look at social branding. Okay, you can just kind of play with these. You've got Twitter covers, LinkedIn covers, Facebook covers. We just want Facebook. So let's go back to buyers. We've got Neighborhood Snap. We've got Keller Mortgage. All right, let's do Keller Mortgage. Pick one of these. Go to use. And then you can create the design, download that, and schedule that to your social media. The quick posts, though, are the easiest ways to get to quick, fast, already populated posts. And these are refreshing. I saw Valentine's Day one. See, now I just hit refresh and then here's another new one. So let's just say I want to do that one. And here, if I don't think that picture looks like the right kind of picture for Vegas, I can upload a new one if I want to. And again, we can create it from design, we can upload, we can do whatever we want, and then we can schedule the post. So I just did one on the 23rd, so let's do one on the 24th. Schedule post. So you could sit down and at least do one for every day of the week. My suggestion is morning, middle of the day, and the evening. But if you can't get to all of it, just do morning and evening at least. And then the more we all start doing this together as a group, the better we're going to get at seeing which images and designs get the most engagement and the most traffic to our website or app downloads, which pictures perform better. So we all want to make sure that we're doing this as much as possible. You do need to go in and set up your Facebook and Twitter accounts, business page in your settings. All right, I'm Lori Ballen. Please subscribe and you'll get more of the 365 days of KW Command.